I got a 1013 West 234th Street in Tiffin. We had an explosion of a house.
Adam, thank you, brother.
Let me get a bus here. Fourth West.
We need multiple buses.
Multiple buses. 1013.
4K, 4300 West 234th Street, K. We had a 44th location. Adam 4, truck 4. You 4 in the air, K?
Wait. If any response, pull up 84.
10-5 location.
Chevy, 234 in
Tibbet. Central, 10-5 location, 34.
Unit 300 West 234, 300 West 234th Street, signal 1013K, a house exploded. We need EMS and units to respond at this time, K. 300 West 234th Street, private house, Tibbet Avenue and Irwin Avenue on the cross.
4 Central, 24 West,
plus 10
EMS for a dramatic injury.
4K.
Injury.
4K, Central.
We're in the confines of the 50 precinct at this time, okay? Confines of the 50 precinct, 300 West 234th Street, signal 1013, Tibbet Avenue and Irwin Avenue in regards to a 1044 states the house exploded, multiple injuries at this time. Sir, it's Adam 4, truck 4K.
Adam 4,
truck 4K, you en route? Virtue service, Adam 3, truck 3K.
Truck 3.
Unit, start out at this time, K.
This is
going to area. Do you need the bomb squad to respond, K?
Yes, yeah, we need the bomb squad. You need the mobilization, 232 in Irwin. But we still trying to clear area.
232 in Irwin is the mobilization point at this time. 232 in Irwin is the mobilization point at this time, K.
K-9.
K-9, K, sure, you responding, K. Bomb squad base on the air.
Right, sir.
And I need you to respond forthwith, K. Confines at 50 precinct. We got a 44 house exploded. 300 West 234th Street, crossing Tibbet Avenue, K. That's a forthwith at this time, K.
You 4.
13, K.
We're fire highway. We need to set up a route to the hospital. I'm going to let you know where we're going. Also, send aviation.
Aviation base, K?
Aviation base with direct.
Let me know who's going up at this time, K. Set the route up for me, emergency service, you 4.
Central, once I get a,
the 10-4.
Set up the route.
10-4, okay, that's a 10-4 at this time. 10-4. Four injuries at this time, multiple injuries, authority 204, multiple injuries at this time, K. Highway 204, K.
Sergeant Central, show us the comment.
Highway 204, K. 4, you on the air, 204?
What's that, so?
They called the level 1, K. I got advised, K. Who called this level 1 at this time for 232 in Irwin?
I'm calling the level 1, Central.
Very good. 10-4, and that's going to be for 232 in Irwin?
4, Central.
That's 10-4. At this time, units, level 1 mobilization being called, authority U4. 232 in Irwin is the mobilization point. 232 in Irwin is the mobilization point at this time. Regarding this 44, signal 1013, house exploded, multiple injuries, 300 West 234th Street, private house. We got a cross street at Tibbet Avenue and Irwin Avenue. Once again, the mobilization point. CK.
Professor, how's the bus coming from 236 on Tibbet?
We got the
route all clear.
236 in Tibbet, that's a 10-4, K. 236 in Tibbet for EMS.
This advisor, that's the only way in.
The only way in at this point, K. 236 in Tibbet.
M4,
CK.
M4, do we know if there's a bus 84?
Be advised, EMS is en route to that location, K. We got multiple buses en route. Hey, we're trying to have the same one, K. Okay. Send 4, K.
U4, Central.
CK.
To give you an update, there was a gas leak at this location. House exploded. All fire and all ESU members are accounted for. We have one injured FDNY right now.
That's a 10-4 at this time. 10-4. Any casualties at this time, K? Emergency service, U4.
still working on evacuations. FD is in the process of putting the fire out.
Okay, can you advise, Cape, it was a multiple dwelling, a first floor, second floor, third floor?
There's one family house, Central.
Okay, 10-4, okay.
I need a fourth list on that bus list.
10-4, okay. 10-4. Be advised, EMS was notified via their landline, K, and they're advising they're giving no ETA, K. They're giving no ETA at this time.
U-4, Central.
PK.
Transporting to Allen Pavilion. Let them know we're coming in. Route is going to be straight down Broadway.
Straight down Broadway for the route, K. Is that with a civilian or is that with that FDNY?
FDNY notified his 3-4 to shut all the roads down.
10-4, service U-4, okay, at this time, okay. Any other injuries besides that FDNY MOS?
Central, right now, I just have one FDNY, and then I have a couple with minor injuries.
10-4, okay.
Route 37, okay. Explosion reported, box 3732. Rush on the bus, we need multiple ambulances.
What's the emergency there, sir?
Explosion occurred, box 3732, 234th Street and Irwin Avenue.
10-4.
Ambulances, explosion occurred at the box.
10-4.
6 to the box, urgent.
What's the urgent, guys?
He says, stop, we got men down with an explosion on the corner of 234 and Tibbet Avenue. We got a man down.
Firefighters
down. Bad shape. What's up for? 1075 transmitted for Bronx Box 3732, 304 West 234th Street. An avenue for a gas explosion. 1075 has been transmitted for Bronx Box 3732, 304 West 234th Street off Irwin Avenue for a gas explosion. 919.
Be advised, the private drone exploded. The address is 300 West 234th Street. We have a member down at this time. We need EMS forthwith.
10-4, we're on the phone right now with EMS. Can I get a height and size of this private dwelling, case?
Two-story private dwelling on the corner of Civic and West 234th Street.
20 by 40?
10-4.
We got to go over to all hands, case?
We have a entire PD exploded right now.
All right, what alarm you want to transmit?
I go alarm at this time.
10-4. Transmitted for Bronx Box 3732. Address 304 West 234th Street off Irwin Avenue for gas explosion. Second alarm has been transmitted for Bronx Box 3732. Address 304 West 234th Street off Irwin Avenue for a gas explosion of a private dwelling. Common 0736, Special 186. Rescue 3.
On your frequency responding.
Ladder 4-6?
I think that's all, fast truck, okay?
That is correct. You're going in as a fast truck, okay? Bronx calling squad 4-1. Bronx calling squad 4-1, okay?
Squad 4-1.
You got your second piece?